All right, everybody, welcome back. Microphone. We're not sure how to do this. We're radio people. So yeah. We're just trying to figure out how microphones and all of those things work. Okay, I think we're doing fine. Welcome back to Radio Day here 2022 in the beautiful sunny city of Alameda. All right, look at the sun coming out. Beautiful. Reminder, we still have tickets that you can buy over here for our door prizes. Four of them sitting there. Absolutely beautiful items that you can pick up. The tickets are, I think, $3 for $10. Is that right? $3 for $10. Jump over there. You got a great chance because only four tickets have been sold so far. So if you buy one, you've got a fine chance of winning. Also, of course, coming up later on today, we have Dragnet, the radio drama, which is going to be fabulous, fantastic. Also, this afternoon, we're going to find out who will be inducted into the Bay Area Radio Hall of Fame for the class of 2022. It is a beautiful day. A reminder that years ago, before disc jockeys had discs to jockey, it was all about the live music. And radio was dramas and variety shows, and most often accompanied by, of course, a live studio orchestra, very similar to today's Steve Colbert or Jimmy Kimmel show. It was a very exciting time. There was a lot of shows. One Night Stand was the name of a radio show that featured Count Basie and Gene Krupa, Woody Herman. A Date with the Duke was the Duke Ellington Orchestra, of course. And there was a show called City Service Band of America that was introduced as 48 states, 48 stars, 48 men marching down the main street of everybody's hometown. Here comes the City Service Band of America, conducted by Paul Lovell. Notice the 48 states rather than the 50 of today. So luckily today, we can bring it right back to you. Music that brought it all to life. Here's Don Neeley's Royal Society Jazz Orchestra.
Thank you.
Thanks for that glowing introduction. And by the way, you look much taller than you do on television. So I just want... We're going back to the very early days of radio with this music. This first song is called High Society.
Thank you.
Thank you and good night. That was our warm-up tune. Everyone got the warm-up. You got to hear all the members of the group. In fact, I'll introduce them right now so you know who they are. That's Brandon Au on the trombone, Noel Weidkamp on the trumpet. We have Justin Au on the trumpet as well. Dix Bruce on banjo, Steve Apple on drums, Marty Eggers on bass, Frederick Hodges piano, Bob Embry on the tenor, and Dick Mathias on lead alto, and I'm Don Neeley. Thank you. I got that over with, so that's good, huh? Right? We're going up to 1934 for this next. This is a little movie music, which I'm sure was played on the radio quite extensively. So here's a song by Harry Warren called Dames, sung by Frederick Hodges.
Words and music for all the girly shows. No one cares and no one knows. Who is the handsome hero? Some villain always foils. Who cares if there's a plot or not, if they've got a lot of goils? What do you go for? Go see a show for. Tell the truth, you go to see those beautiful dames. You spend your dough for bouquets they grow for, all those cute and cunning, lovely, beautiful dames. My dames are temporary flames. To you, dames, you can't recall their names, do you? But their caresses and home addresses linger in your memories of those beautiful dames. Who calls you honey and spends your money? It's those cute and cunning, lovely, ravenous dames. Love must be paid for. It's what you prayed for. All those cute and cunning, lovely, beautiful dames. Our dames are the types who can faze you. Dames, you know they will always amaze you. But their caresses and home addresses linger in your memories of those beautiful dames.
Thank you very much. Frederick Hodges on the vocal and dames. We have a member in the group who's is a little shy and retiring, but we like to encourage him to vocalize from time to time, and that's our trombone player, Brandon Au. And he's going to sing a song for you that I wrote. And there were a lot of love songs out there, and I thought there were plenty of those, so I wrote a like song. It's called I Like You.
You got it, man.
Nice one.
Got you back.
Oh.
Wonder he doesn't like to go up.
We got you, man.
And it begins.
Can I drink your coffee? Is it okay?
One, two, one, two, three.
Now love is overrated. It makes life complicated. It can break your heart and make a fool of you. But there's a substitution. Yes, for this institution, I'd like to try it out on you. I like your eyes, I like your smile, I'd like to be with you a while. I like your manner and your style, yes, I like you. I like your hair, and if I dare to say you are so debonair, you have that certain savoir-faire. Oh yes, I like you. I like your heart, I like your soul, I like your perfect self-control. I like your wit that is so droll. Yes, I like you. No matter what you say or do, know that I approve of you. And that's why I zap-a-boop-boop like, yes, you. Don't feel so sad, there's still our good times to be had. You know you really should be glad, yes, that I like you, yes. You never know what may transpire, it may be what you desire. So baby, I like you. I
big your star.
Hey.
Brandon Howe on the vocal, I Like You. We're going to bring Carla Norman up to the microphone now. Sing a song you've all heard before, actually, I believe. This is from 1930, Pennies from Heaven. This is the 1937 Count Basie arrangement. apologize. I wasn't ready for this. Maybe we shouldn't do it. I don't know. Poor man's theremin, I know. How many times? It's the unplugged theremin. It's the prototype. This was cutting edge when it first was developed.
Energy efficient.
So here's the musical saw. We're going to play this for you here. This is a special saw. And I have several saws, and I have one for solo work at home, and of course this is the band saw. So...
Gotcha with that one. Huh?
It used to play flat, so I recently have it sharpened. And so ready to go with one of my favorite songs. He kissed her two sweet lips and left her behind for you. Followed by a medley of Carpenter hits. Now make sure it works first. You know. Go have an A. A higher A. Oh. Oh, God. That's a... Seen it too many times, right? Yeah. Reminds me of that famous artist, Van Gogh. Cut off his ear, sent it to his girlfriend. He wanted to hear from her. Oh. That was a bad joke. So. This is radio, folks. Okay, here we go.
Take it away.
My place. I bet you thought this was going to suck. Thank you. so much for the entertainment portion of our program. What? Well, you've heard Frederick and his amazing ability on the piano, so we're going to feature him on a solo of his own now. What are you going to play for us, Frederick?
The Shreveport Stomp.
The Shreveport Stomp.
Accompanied by Steve Apple.
Ah, okay. Amazing Frederick Hodges.
That's Jelly Roll Morton. That's Jelly Roll Morton.
That was Jelly Roll Morton's Shreveport Stomp. And we're going to have the amazing Carla Normand up here to sing another song for you, another Count Basie arrangement from 1937 called Exactly Like You. And I do mean you. Thank you very much. Some folks like to camp in the cold and the damp and try to read a book by the light of a lamp. And some folks like to sleep where the night critters creep and go to great expense just to live on the cheap. But those who like to camp curry no favor with me. I don't want to stay in a tent house if I can stay in a penthouse. I want to camp at the Alani in Yosemite. I wanna camp at the Awani and live in luxury. I wanna camp at the Awani in a suite for two. I wanna camp at the Awani just like the rich folk do. I wanna get a good look at Old Half Dome from my balcony and dream about climbing to the top while I sip a martini. I wanna camp at the Awani without a tent in view. I wanna go back to Yosemite and I wanna go there with you. Right up the stairs to the mezzanine, then head back down to the lobby bar and read a magazine. I want to camp at the Awani, that's what I'd like to do. I want to go back to Yosemite and I want to go there with you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I want to camp at the Awani. In case you like that song, we have recorded it, and we have it available if you check out our website, rsjo.com. We're also playing in for the Napa Jazz Club on August 14th, Sunday afternoon. 3 hours of dancing and music, so hope you come and see us up there as well. And here we're going to do another song for you now, surprisingly. What's the next one? It's an Irving Berlin song that was recorded by the Seattle Harmony Kings in 1930. Is that it? 27. Oh, we're going way back. 1927, Irving Berlin. Frederick Hozier's asked the musical question, how many times?
How many times have you said I love you? How many times have you said I'll be true? How many wonderful sweeties have you told that to? How many times has a certain feeling troubled you so that you hit the ceiling? How many hands have you held all alone? How many lips have you pressed to your own? I'd hate to think that you kissed too many, but I'd feel worse if you hadn't kissed any. Please tell me how many times. Thank you.
You see, in the 1920s, they didn't need to go to a gym. Because they walked to work, they climbed the stairs, they cranked the Victrola, they cranked the telephone, all of these things, and then they went out and danced to music like that on Saturday night. So everyone was thin and fit. Yeah. Obviously, I didn't grow up in the 20s, so, you know. So here's my theme song by Hoagy Carmichael. Bones sleeping in the sun. How you gonna get your day's work done? Never get your day's work done. Sleeping in the noonday sun. And lazy bones sleeping in the shade. How you expect to get your cornmeal made? Never get your cornmeal made. Sleeping in the evening shade. Now when the taters need praying, I bet you keep praying that the bugs fall right off of the vine. And when you go fishing, I bet you keep wishing the fish don't grab at your line. Why? Because you're just lazy bone. Sleeping all the day, ain't never gonna make a dime that way. You never make a dime that way. Look at here, yeah. He never heard a word I say. Taters need spraying. I bet you keep praying that the bugs fall right off of the vine. There they go. And when you go fishing, I bet you keep wishing that the fish don't grab at your line. Cause you're lazy bone, just sleeping all the day. Ain't never gonna make the dime that way. You'll never make a dime that way. Wake up there, lazy boy. Wake up. Great Hoagy Carmichael song. Thank you very much. So it's been lovely playing for all you people to this afternoon, I should say, or morning. What is it? Morning and afternoon. We're going to be sticking around to accompany the Dragnet show, so I hope you stick around for that. We play all of four notes in that. And so this will be, we're going to have Carla come up and sing another song that I wrote. And this will be the last song, unless there's a call for an encore. So here we go with Carla Norman singing It Is What It Is. Harlan Norman on the vocal. It is what it is. Thank you. Ah. Almost a standing ovation. I don't believe it. That's great. Oh, look at that. What a crowd. What a crowd. I know your butt's getting sore, isn't it? Thank you. Would you like one more?
Yay!
No.
We do.
We just happen to know one more song. You've been a wonderful audience, and I really mean it this time. Anyway, this will be band with buzzsaw accompaniment. That's right. Leaf blower accompaniment, is that what it is? Okay. Heaven, thank goodness for it. Leaf blowers.
Either that or they're moving the bee nest.
The evening sun go down. I say I hate to see that evening sun go down. As my baby, she doesn't left this town. If I'm feeling tomorrow like I feel today, I say if I'm feeling tomorrow like I feel today, I'm gonna pack my Lamborghini and make my getaway. I'll tell you why, cause that St. Louis woman with all her diamond rings, she pulled this boy around down by her apron strings. How humiliating and degrading. And if it weren't for powder and that store-bought hair, you can spot that store-bought hair a mile away. That gal I love will never come nowhere from here. Got the St. Louis blue, just blue as I can be. I got the St. Louis blue as I can be. Cause that gal's got a heart like a rocket in the sea. I tell you what, I'm going to Chicago to get my ham bone boiled. Ooh. I say I'm going to Chicago to get my ham bone boiled. Cause those gals in St. Louis, they let my ham bone spoil. Thanks, everybody. Thank you. Been wonderful. And there's a lot of radios still for sale over there, so get on over there. Thanks very much. And we're turning it back to our sponsor.